About 30 years ago, the morning newspapers all around the world carried a story about an eight-year-old boy who brought the house down in San Francisco with his performance of the Mendelssohn Violin Concerto. This was that boy, Yehudi Menuhin, in a home movie taken in the early 20s with his parents and his two sisters, Hepzibah and Yalta. As you see, he was a normal, sturdy boy. Nothing strange about him, except that he started to play the violin at the age of 5, and after 3 years' practice, played like a wizard. In fact, he was an infant prodigy. Now, the trouble with infant prodigies is, usually, that what's prodigious about them fades with their infancy. But this boy never gave up the daily sweat, and he never relapsed. And in time, he graduated from a prodigy into a performer, a great performer. And we're very privileged to have him with us today. Now, he's going to play some Bach and Saint-Saëns, and in between, he'll talk about the men who composed for the violin and show you some of the resources of the instrument. Now, here is the Violin Concerto in E major by Johann Sebastian Bach, Mr. Menuhin.